immediately. Even the naysayers will be forced to admit that my works had potential all along.
I'm excited to hear more.
I have a very good feeling about this upgrade. I guarantee you'll be pleased. Expect to hear from me soon. How to address the issue of altitude as it relates to speed?
Again, I've got spectacular news. The broom upgrade's ready. Stop by the shop when you can.
Please do be mindful where you walk, won't you? Only if you step on.
You misbehaving little toad! Your father and I did not raise you to cheat in exams! An enchanted quill indeed! And in your newts, we are...
Professor, what can you tell me about your work at the Ministry?
Your curiosity is understandable. Well, although I can't speak in any detail of my work, I can tell you certain interesting facts. Unspeakables work in the Ministry's Department of Mysteries. Dangerous work at times, as you've no doubt guessed.
Yes, Professor.
Now, you needn't concern yourself with my injury. I made peace long ago with the fact that a sprig of dittany, once plucked, will surely begin to wilt.
You do seem to have come to terms with things rather well.
It's a matter of perspective. Without saying more, perhaps whatever time I've lost was an exchange for time gained. And to dwell on such matters is a waste of the days ahead. At this point, no magic permits us to travel back in time. Perhaps one day. Yes, I can tell you that my years at the Ministry were well spent. And I'm as happy to be at Hogwarts now as I was to be in the Department of Mysteries years ago.
If I may, Professor, I'm also happy that you're here at Hogwarts now.
Kind of you to say. Speaking of time, perhaps yours would be best spent honing your defensive wand work.
Yes, Professor.
Revelio.
Ah! Ha! You should be more careful!
Leave me alone, please.
Lumos. Professor, could you remind me of the purpose of the assignments you set for me?
Seeing the future is only part of what I teach my students. They must also be prepared for what the future may hold. Hence the need for you to complete certain tasks as part of your education. When you have finished the tasks, return to me and you will be able to learn Descendo. I shall be waiting.
Revelio.
My siblings and I have all been sorted into different houses.
That was it! And the water of another man. Clockwise!
Revelio.
It's a relief to finally have an answer as to why that portrait is empty.
bargain back. I've arranged a special price on the broom upgrade for you. I truly appreciate all of your help. You'll be thrilled with that broom, I promise you. I must tell you, half of Hogsmeade's been by the shop asking about rumours of a broom upgrade. Without the information you provided, my work would have taken twice as long. Thank you again. It may sound ambitious, but I've already begun work on another upgrade, more difficult to perfect than the last. I wondered, would you be interested in joining forces again? There's another course near Irondale that Miss Reyes has mastered. If you were to test this first upgrade there, it may help me as I develop the next. Oh, you'll consider it, won't you?
Sounds as if you're really outdoing yourself. If I'm able to help, I will.
Thank you. I know this recent success was only the beginning of what I can do for Broom Flight. Report back as soon as you can, and we'll be off to the races.
Revelio.
Off to the races, then. An encampment. This must be it.
Enjoy suffering, do you?
Retain! Confringo!
You are tearing me up there! Surely you can see that! Go!
I won't rest until you're dead.
Let's see what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin.
Look at you, beaten by a goblin.
You've been bit. What? Aha! There you are!
How many of you are there?
Repair them.
How nice of you to stop. How did this happen?
Lumos, reparo. Control.
Why have you not run?
Incendio. Expelliarmus.
I shall avenge your death.
Not quite.
Levioso. Confringo.
Could it be?
Don't
have
your
sight
for this!
Oh, that was me.
Looks as if there's more than one way to find
out. How did you do that? I won't rest until you're
dead.
You don't believe
you've
been
beaten,
do you?
Confringo!
You're still hoping to survive this, are you? Red Rock will lead us to victory!
You were warned, but you wouldn't hear it.
Up for a bit of dying, are we?
How many of you are there?
Shut up!
You won't get away with that.
I feel as though you're not even trying!
No!
Potato! Stupid!
I know a Merlin trial when I see.
Up for a bit of dying, are you?
Easily diverted.
Levioso!
Not enough. You can't stop us from losing your stride. Well, then, let's get slow. Not quite. Did your spells glance off of me?
Levioso!
Prepare.
Levioso. Leviosa! Confringo!
Always on the defensive.
Revelio. Accio. Revelio. Levioso. Confringo. Accio. Revelio. Turning to arm. Revelio.
Revelio. Accio. Revelio. That was quite something. Revelio. Revelio. I should investigate. Revelio.
Confringo.
Levioso. Accio. Revelio. Revelio. Accio. Confringo. Incendio. Accio.
Confringo.
Levioso. Revelio.
Confringo!
Levioso! Accio!
Confringo!
Revelio!
These rocks have seen better days.
I may go to Hogsmeade later. Stir up.
Confringo! Leviosa! Accio!
Protego!
Incendio!
Leviosa!
Confringo!
Accio! Revelio.
Confringo! Revelio! Accio! Accio! Revelio! Confringo! Revelio! Revelio.
They don't seem to care for me in Hogsmeade. Can't say I blame them for all I've done.
Somebody out.
Who goes for
it? I don't know why.
Petrificus Totalus! Stop that!
Accio.
Petrificus Totalus! Damn you!
Confringo!
Petrificus!
Accio!
Oh.
Revelio.
Confringo.
Revelio. Revelio. Accio. Confringo. Levioso. Revelio. Incendio. Accio. Levioso. Lumos. Confringo. Revelio. 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 Confringo. Revelio. What do you have in store for me this time? Revelio. 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 Leviosa. Revelio. 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 Confringo! Revelio. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Confringo. Levioso. Confringo. Revelio. Accio. Levioso. Confringo. Revelio. Confringo. Accio. Levioso. Revelio. Confringo. Accio. Levioso. Revelio. Expelliarmus, incendio. Expelliarmus, incendio. Confringo. Repairer. Revelio. Accio. Revelio. Ringo! Revelio. Accio. Revelio. Accio. Revelio. Confringo. Accio. Confringo. Levioso. Incendio. Protego. Incendio. Confringo. Revelio. 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 Confringo. Revelio. Incendio! Incendio! Revelio.
Confringo.
Incendio. Expelliarmus. Incendio.
Confringo.
Expelliarmus, incendio.
Confringo.
Accio, Leviosa,
Confringo.
Confringo! Let me enter. Revelio.
Oh, here's a pleasant surprise.
Revelio.
Confringo.
Revelio. Lumos. Accio. Levioso. Reparo. Revelio.
Oh, Milo, what am I to do?
Is there something I can help you with, Mr...
Adley? Edgar Adley? No, I don't think so. Blast Milo and his mad schemes.
Milo?
He was my friend. Came to me a few days ago with a brilliant plan to make some quick galleons. All I had to do was follow him into the Forbidden Forest. Had I known he wanted to procure venom from a living acromantula. Oh, poor Milo. He didn't deserve to go like that.
I'm very sorry to hear about your friend.
Oh, thank you. I can't think of it. Milo's body is still in that cave with the absconder.
The absconder?
Aye, Milo's name for the acromantula. He did have a flair for the dramatic. In fact, as he died, Milo begged me to take his heirloom pocket watch, so that his daughter would have something to remember him by. But I fled.
If I have time, I can try to collect the heirloom watch, Mr. Adley.
You can't possibly go to the Acromantula's cave. You'd be killed. Please, forget I said anything.
Now, where could that Acromantula cave be?
Revelio.
Huh.
Didn't Clementine Willardsley ask you to follow those butterflies into the Forbidden Forest for her? Not the bravest person, that Clementine.
Revelio. Confringo. Revelio.
Oh, Arnsir. This hamlet is simply crawling with life.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Let's see what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin.
Accio. Revelio.
This is your
first duel is ready. Look what you've done! You've expelled us!
What are you doing? Confringo! Levioso! Accio!
You'll feel that tomorrow! If you last that long!
What have you done?
Oh, what the light in your eyes!
Accio!
Levioso!
Revelio.
You may have eluded me now, but you'll pay the price for it next time.
Revelio.
On my nerve.
Accio.
Nice try.
Perhaps. Levioso. Accio.
I won't go down as easy. Think you can sneak
Accio.
Away?
Levioso!
Stand and fight me!
Levioso!
Incisio!
Accio!
Exposure! No! Incisio!
Levioso! Accio!
Confirm.
Petrificus Totalis! Hold still! Petrificus Totalis! Petrificus Totalis! Petrificus Totalis!
Revelio.
Ha ha!
Nobody will believe I defeated an Ashwinder by myself.
Revelio. Accio.
Hello? There's a voice coming from that well.
Revelio. Revelio. Could you please remind me what you needed help with?
My friend Milo and I went to an Acromantula's cave, hoping to harvest its venom. It didn't go well. I barely escaped. Milo wasn't so lucky. I'm hoping someone can retrieve an heirloom from Milo's body to give to his little girl.
Thank you.
See if there's something you need. Thank you for your patronage. That's been a pleasure.
Thank you.
Revelio. Reparo. Revelio. Lumos. I know what that means. Merlin trial. Revelio. Is someone down there?
Down there? Oh, beg your pardon. I'm here. There's no one here but me. Some thoughtless wretch casually tossed a bit of parchment into me and it caught. If you could please take it.
Seems to be some sort of map. Trials won't get the best of me. Akio. Revelio. 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 Confringo. Incendio. Confringo. Incendio. This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful. Revelio. Levioso. Accio. Revelio. Confringo. Lumos. Revelio. Accio. Levioso. Revelio. Accio. Revelio. Accio. Revelio. 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 Could it be a Merlin trial? Revelio. Accio. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Needs doing.
Is everything all right?
If the Hamlet sent you here to talk to me about... I know what I have to do. It's not every day a girl has to put down her own troll. I should be allowed to work up to it.
What do you mean, your own troll?
I thought that's why you were here. I'm sorry. I suppose if you spend enough time with trolls, you forget your manners. I'm Alexandra. I didn't mean to be short with you. With Ranrock's lot seemingly everywhere, I thought the Hamlet could use a bit more security. But my plan has gone awry. I apologised when he almost trampled half the Hamlet yesterday. He just needs more time. But everyone wants him gone. They think it's mad, my training a troll. Impossible, even.
It certainly takes a lot of courage to try, I'll give you that.
Thank you. Thank you for saying that. I wish others felt the same. But I suppose I understand why everyone's been so concerned. What made me think I could train him? I should have learned from Barnabas the Barmy. But he's my troll and my problem. I'll be honest. I'm afraid I won't be able to take care of him. He's stronger than any troll I've ever encountered. I wish I knew someone else who could do it.
I'm not thrilled at the prospect, but I'll consider it.
Oh, no. I didn't mean to suggest that you should do it. In fact, you should avoid the area just southwest of here. At least until I work up the courage to do what needs to be done.
A troll on the loose near a hamlet. That could be devastating.
Revelio.
Hello. Might you have time to help with an urgent delivery?
You sound as if you could use some help.
Oh, yes, I could. Eddie Thistlewood's the name. A dear friend of mine in Feldcroft is at his wit's end due to the relentless attacks on his hamlet by Ranrock and his loyalists. I sent 2 crates of Chinese chomping cabbages to help, but they've gone missing.
Good idea. Those cabbages are nothing to be trifled with.
My thoughts, precisely. You see, I know plants, and I believe the goblins will be so irritated by the onslaught of ferocious vegetation, they'll simply leave Feldcroft alone. I wonder if you might track the 2 crates down and deliver their contents to my friend Bernard Indiai. I simply can't leave my shop at present.
Very well, sir. I shall keep an eye out for 2 crates of Chinese chomping cabbages.
Oh, thank you. I shall let Bernard know he might be receiving those cabbages after all.
What do you have for sale?
I'm convinced that Feldcroft will be much safer with Chinese chomping cabbages defending them.
Sounds like Feldcroft's in trouble. Perhaps I should try to help.
I'll be able to put that to good use. Thank you. I hope to see you again soon.
Revelio.
Welcome, welcome. Do have a look around.
Confringo! Accio! After all, Merlin. Revelio.
Welcome, welcome. Do have a look around.
Revelio.
Welcome, welcome. Do have a look around.
This place has seen better days.
Levioso! Confringo! Levioso! Accio! Confringo! Levioso! Accio! Incendio! Expelliarmus! Levioso. Lumos. Reparo. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. Levioso. Accio. Expelliarmus. Incendio. Confringo. Confringo! Levioso! Accio! Levioso! Lumos.